Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Book of Unwritten Tales 2. Alright, I messed around a little bit off screen. I figured out what to do. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Oh, can he put his arm into the hole? No, can't reach. Okay, I'm just gonna shift to Nate. It has to do with this room here. Exciting stuff. So once I figured it out, I'm like, let's stop what we're doing.
Right. Again.
Restore the game. And we'll get to explore this area. Poor critter, though, has to play hamster for a while. Right. Switch back to Nate. Poor critter, let's not forget about him. Could you imagine that? Lo and behold, we can now see in there. So, obviously, he's generating power for the lights here. Look at the dung beetle.
The devil?
More like beetles.
Oh, scarabs. We often use them in traps. They eat the flesh of the bones of any intruders. Fantastic animals.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, fantastic. I won't set a foot in the room with those dung beetles scurrying around.
That strikes me as a very good idea. At least, as long as I remain on your shoulders.
Is there any way to lure them off? Or chase them away? Are they scared of fire?
Those are elite beetles.
Elite beetles.
We trained their great, 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 etc., etc. fathers to attack intruders and kill them in the most painful way possible. Did you know that dung beetles are very strong? Each one of them can move a dung ball weighing up to 20 times their own weight. Fun fact.
I won't set a foot in the...
That strike...
Statues? Oh, wait.
Thanks to Critter, I can see enough. And what I can see, I don't like.
I thought there was a wall here.
The ball must weigh tons. Isn't there another way into the burial chamber?
Burial chamber?
I've somehow got to move it.
It's a good thing the game has pathing to automatically lead you around this stuff.
Is there any way to lure them off?
Though, did you?
You know, I wonder if it's one of the things the critter has. What does he have? Let me just look real quick. He has seeds. Well, they want seeds. Critter, get off. Thank you. Teamwork.
Right. Again.
Do we need the lights back on to do this? I just threw the seeds in there. I don't even know if that's what we need. I can't imagine they want seeds. And other question I have, is, what's been keeping them alive all this time? Oh.
Ah.
All right.
Thank you.
Futsal Luca.
Right. Again.
Okay. I know this is a long process here.
Ah.
I don't imagine Critter's very fond of this technique. Nope. Wasted. We don't even have an opportunity to do that. I mean, none of this other stuff makes sense. We'll travel to? Oh, hold on. I don't want to travel anywhere right now. Let's get him out of there. Maybe we need to find something from the...
Again.
From the Mary. What to do about that either. Okay, we both left, which is good.
According to the operating manual, but I can't just try and find it.
Alright, let's go. Climb up to the Mary right now. Maybe there's something here we can do something with. Look at the desert.
Sand and shimmering air as far as the eye can see. Makes you wonder why Lorem Ipsum was built here. Sand. Not only are you hungry, but now you're too hot as well. Isn't life unfair?
Nah.
Not only are
you...
Oh, we got stuff. Skeleton hand. Oh.
Ah, Randolph, my living skeleton hand.
We couldn't get that before.
Critter and Randolph don't really get on, but all hands are needed on board a ship.
It's thing.
All hands needed.
Yeah, I see what you did there.
Hey, Randolph, high five.
Good idea.
That always works.
That might prove to be very useful.
Randolph, my living skeleton hand. Very handy.
Nah. See if we're gonna get anything new out of the chest.
I like looking for lost things and solving long hidden secrets. It's not really honest piracy, but Critter and I just want to be treasure hunters.
Take something from the dressing table.
I should be able to find something useful for dressing up here.
Dressing up?
White powder, for example.
What are we dressing up for?
Anything else? Perfume atomizer. Empty, unfortunately. Nah, nothing of use.
Alright, maybe there's something else inside the wardrobe.
Wasn't there a... Ah, there. The rabbit costume.
The rat. Is this for the, what do you call it? The, tea party? With, little Van Buren girl, whatever her name is. A bunch of stuff here.
A fine white powder. It's used to make wigs white and to create mischief. An atomizer for perfume and eau de toilet. It didn't survive a day on board with Critter.
Eau de toilet.
A skimpy rabbit costume. Nice.
Oh, it's skimpy. Who's gonna wear that? You put it on the Mary. You spray the Mary. Have a hand. Anything combining? Anything? Hey, Mary.
Hey, Mary.
Captain Nate.
Ivo's mother has taken her out.
Ivo's mother. She's simply switched her off. How dare she?
Switched her off?
Yeah.
Magic elven stuff. If I could, I'd go up there and...
You are not a fighter, Captain Nate. You are... No, wait a moment. You're not really a thinker either.
What is he?
What exactly are you?
Yeah, right.
A doer, Mary. A doer.
A doer.
All right. Let me know if there's a problem.
And then?
And then we're doomed.
Most of the communication between a captain and his ship's nonverbal. We'll leave it at that for now.
Okay, we got a bunch of stuff that could be useful. I don't know. Powder stuff. Hand. Have a hand. Are we supposed to feed her or something? Have some seeds? No. Make you all perfumey? No. Play a telephone game with you? Alright. Let's go back down. Nothing else to look at, right? Nope. Let's go over here. Oh, he was waiting there for him. Okay. Oh, right. We can't do anything while it's dark. Maybe Critter has some ideas? I don't know.
Hey, Critter.
Huh? Nope.
Forget it. I've got everything under control.
Actually, I wanted to change anyway.
What's up?
Chocolate. Pre-call.
You can look pre-call.
Okay, see ya.
Alright. Oh, wait.
Right. Again.
No, actually, we got the right idea. Wait. Hold on a second.
Ah.
Let's see if any of this stuff... Give Critter the hand.
No, the hand and Critter don't get on very well. It would only cause an argument.
Okay, can we give him this stuff?
That would be quite funny, but this is not the right time.
I want to give him the powder, not powder him.
The perfume could be a good gift for the brat, but I'd better look after it for Critter, otherwise he'll just cover himself in it. It's embarrassing enough that Critter has to run around Tugator in the costume, but here? Better not.
You just gave it away. I didn't know I was going to dress him up, but I wasn't going to even find this freaking thing. Okay, so the stuff we found, we can't... Critter can't use it. All
right. Right. Again.
So So, again. Okay, have a run on a hamster wheel. Futsuruka.
Ah.
Yeah. No, can't have it run around. No, that's not for me. Okay. I'm not sure if I can get anywhere with this stuff now. I mean, the hand's bound to be pretty helpful, but. Put Randolph in the hole.
All right, Randolph. An honorable task awaits you. Pull the lever. All right, stay right there. We'll get you out of there afterwards.
Ha! Huh. Look at that.
The door's opened a little, but the mechanism seems to be broken. It doesn't open any further.
So we still can't have Nate go in that hole. So I'm not sure what we gained here. I mean, Critter can get out, but as soon as he gets off that wheel, it's gonna be it. Alright, Critter. Otherwise, I think we're going back to Tugator. Oh! I can't get him out?
The door's opened a little.
Alright, I guess that's Randolph the Hand. That's his function, because now I can't get him out. Alright, let's go back.
Listen, Shorty, I've got something I need to take care of outside. I'll set you down here and take you with me when I come back.
Very well.
No, you didn't say that last time. Last time I just left. Maybe because I was in Critter mode, I think, maybe? Alright, let's go back to Tugator for now. We'll leave him there and leave the hand in there. Make sure they both come with us.
Mouse, Fats, Grillor.
Oh, maybe that he's not food, but he or her or it needs food. Maybe that's why he's saying Mouse, Fats. I'm used to him identifying things as food, and, well, with that term.
Not only are you hungry, but.
Nah. Okay, let's go back to Tugator.
Away we go.
I realize that we're not getting a lot done here, guys. I'm sorry about that. But, Tugator.
Cast off.
See.
You still hungry?
Nah.
We should do something about that.
Could have turned colors again. Alright, so. Oh, critter. But you have to put this on. I didn't expect him to run straight here. I thought we were gonna be at the jetty. Alright, put on.
We haven't got a present for that brat yet, and I don't want to see Critter in drag for any longer than necessary. The perfume could be a good gift for the brat. That would be quite funny.
Ah, jeez. You mean I can't do it here? See if she'll at least take this gift.
Hi.
Oh, Hatter! Have you got a present for me?
I'm just getting your present.
Oh, he needs... Fill the oil into the flagon.
It's all in. The oily plant residue is too thick to atomize. I'll have to dilute it.
It's what? Put it on her. I'm stuck. Come on. No, I can't give it to her yet. Okay. Man, my frame rate stinks right now. Can we get water from somewhere? Right here. No.
I'd better not. Hello?
Hi. Have they gone?
No.
I've gotta go.
See you later.
I need to get water.
The ape has got nothing to match the Van Buren's magic. But he could easily take me out if I try to steal.
You know what? I know exactly where I can get water. Or where water is selectable anyway. Giving his
away
on.
Away we go.
Okay. Back to Elfboro. Nothing new, I presume. Going on here. There's this water.
People say the water has a healing effect. I don't know if it's the best perfume ever, but as I made it, chances are it is. I don't know if it's the best perfume ever, but as I'm...
You'd be any less, egotistical. Nothing else you can grab here. Oh, see, I was actually thinking this water, but I can't select that. Bob, you got
need to sleep.
Alright. I wanted to ask him if he's got any cool presents. Still don't know where we're gonna get the other present from, but let's see how this one goes. Coming. What are you doing? Get over there.
Away we go.
Critter jumps to attention. What? Take. Or else.
I've got a wonderful perfume for you.
Perfume?
Bless you.
Splendid, isn't it? All the ladies in Lorem Ipsum are wearing it this season.
But it's making my eyes water.
It's okay.
That's how it has to be. Don't you know the saying, one must suffer to be beautiful? You shouldn't really be wearing this kind of thing yet. It's only for the big girls.
Only for grown-ups?
That's right.
Yes, little girls shouldn't wear perfume. Only women of the world.
I am a woman of the world.
I thought so.
She's gonna yank it.
But don't tell your mother anything about it.
Thank you. What a lovely present. Please take a seat, Mr. Hatter.
Okay. At once, m'lady. I, just want to watch out for my friend, the White Rabbit.
It's about time he arrived.
He doesn't have a present, though.
I'd better not speak to her. She could turn me into a...
Now I don't know where to get a present from.
The lady wants Ivo and she won't leave until she has her.
She's not even freaking here.
As unhealthy and delicious as it might look.
I wonder if he's got any ideas.
Hello?
Yes? What is it?
Ah, cool. I found this little mirror in a burial tomb.
This little mirror came from a tomb in Lorem Ipsum. Is it worth anything?
First mirror ever.
Oh. Nah. Do you know what you've got there?
Yeah, first
I'll
mirror
take that as a yes,
ever.
Then.
That's the mirror. The first one. Thousands of years old. Just imagine all the things it's seen.
Yeah.
All the classics you could watch in it.
Wanna swap? The mirror, the first one, thousands of years old, in mint condition, for the mirror connected to Ivo's room?
Yes, of course. Take it.
Awesome. I had no idea this was gonna happen.
Wow. Mirrors used to be so small.
They still make some small.
I gotta go.
Yeah. Yes, go! Henceforth!
Perhaps you could help me again?
Shush, this is a really good bit.
Perhaps you could help me again?
Shush!
Some happy children playing in a garden. Ivo's mother refuses to believe that Ivo's children could have a happy future, too. Well.
Seen that before. What's up? Magical receiver mirror.
Ivo is still asleep in her bed. Nothing is going to change if I don't come up with something.
So we've got a telephone and a mirror. Oh wow, I can't even do anything with that.
We haven't got a present for that brat yet. Ivo is still asleep in her bed.
Alright, we're stuck again. Gonna have to mess around off screen again. And see what I can come up with. Thanks for watching. See you next time in a Bang Bang Boogie, and don't stop the boogie.